us your name, ma'am?
My name is Johanna Denzinger.
And how many art displays do you have in the art gallery tonight?
I have 3 watercolors.
And what's the first one?
The first one is this here, which is Miles Davis. And I did it because I love his music. And I listened to his music and then I painted it while I was listening.
Wonderful. So when you were listening to his music, something come into your head?
Yeah, I just loosened up and then whatever came out, came out.
Wow. Yeah. Tell us about your next painting.
And the next painting is Charles Mingus. Same here. Wow. I listened to his music. I love it. And that's what came out.
Wow. And your next painting?
And my next painting is...
That looks like Bob Marley.
Bob Marley. Of course, his music is wonderful.
How did you come up with that particular painting?
Well, all these obviously are from photographs, but little ones, you know, because all these people, unfortunately, are dead. But the music is alive, very much. Uh-huh. And I listened to all his music as much as I have at home, and I loved it, and I painted him.
Well, thank you for your answers. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Johannes.
You do too, please.
Thank you. Could you tell me your name, sir?
Yeah, I'm Mark Witzke.
Mark Witzke?
Yes.
Would you happen to be Gene Witzke's husband?
I confess. I confess to that, yes.
Wonderful. I have a question for you. How are you enjoying the art show this evening?
What's not to like? The energy, the passion, the diversity. It's obvious how much of themselves each of the artists put into each individual work. And just the camaraderie. I think it was a real effort on the part of the Art Association to bring this together. And it's a lot of fun. I think everybody's having a good time tonight.
Now tell me, what's your main role in this art show?
To support the president.
Good answer. Speaking of the president, Gene Witzke, thank you for allowing Barnabas Passion for this second time interviewing the art show. Tell me something. Are you enjoying our show this evening? Is it anything different about this show from the last show?
Every show gets better. This year, because of last year's success and how competitive it was, we went out for higher judges that were going to judge even harder, so that the competition was a little higher from all of us. And so it was a lot of fun to see how we rated in that way. And we think it brought in other artists because they were interested in our judges and what we were doing this year. And we did that to celebrate the 35th year that we've had the show.
35 years, this art show?
This art show, yes.
How many do you have on the panel for the jurors? How many jurors?
We had one for each category. So there's 12 categories. Some of the judges did more than one category. I think there were 7 judges altogether.
So tell me about this special category you have, about what it sounds like. Who came up with that category?
The board talks about what we might do for a special theme, and we created that category, the special category, so that people could react to an idea. And so a lot of artists really appreciate something different, and it means you don't have that piece of art in your closet waiting to put up. It means you see the theme and you have to figure out something to put into it. And so it's a nice reaction to what somebody else was. So the board talks about what we might like to do, and one of the board members said, you know, everything is about sound nowadays, so let's do something around sound.
Thank you for that. Well, I definitely enjoyed interviewing all of your members in the art show tonight. Thank you for allowing Barnabas Passion to come again and take in this wonderful artwork. Thank you very much. And thank you, Mark.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.